And on Friday, Lecompte Police responded to a shots fired call in the 1700 block of Holly Street. And when they got there, they found a 13-year-old juvenile had been shot. The victim was transported to a local hospital. His condition is unknown. The Rapides Parish Sheriff's Office is helping Lecompte Police in the ongoing investigation.